It's the type of shit that they read about. Like Chris said, I gotta bleed it out. I've been in the zone, I can't be without this real shit that I be about. I'm a visionary that's long term, but Def Jam said they needed that. If I rush the shit, I might be without, but I need a vision, can't see without. I've been patient, never complacent. Left the underground when I left the basement, that's renovation. I spit this verse like a revelation. On the road with Kid Cudi and B.I.G. Conversations with no ID. Who made hits with Ye, got hits with Jay. Now you wanna fuck around and make hits with me. If it's meant to be, then it's meant to be. Can't express what that meant to me, what it mean to me. Man, I swear this shit like a dream to me. What it seemed to be is so different now. Everything is so different now. I've been there and I done that. Tell them all that I run that. It's a fun fact and I'm back again cause I love this shit. Write it down and they publish it. I went 5 years without a publicist. Cause the word of mouth, they in love with this. I've been dreaming, I've been scheming. Went away a while, but I've been fiending. I missed the fan, but they know the deal. Been that away before the deal.
Corruption and destruction, but yet God's mercy every day that they live is extended to them, and they have another opportunity to be saved.